Me toca clases. Un juego.
Hi, little scientist. Welcome to a new class. You will have to answer some questions about wild and domestic animals. Are you ready? Let's get started.
Can you give me an example of a wild animal?
A lion.
Can you give me an example of a domestic animal?
A hamster.
Yeah.
This is the best class ever.
Oh no.
Congratulations! Keep up the great work. You did a fantastic job.
Hi, my name is Karen and I teach young learners English as a second language through science, experimentation, and gamification. Turning activities into games has helped me make learning more exciting to drive motivation and engagement. Gamified activities offer an opportunity for my kids to shine, regardless of a student's individual learning styles. They also reinforce teamwork and collaboration rather than competition.
Can you guys help me?
Yes.
Read the word.
I. Can.
Very good.
See. Rainbow.
I can see a rainbow. Excellent job.
In order to implement gamification, I consider these five best practices. Building a community by encouraging my students for any skill or value, whether it's protecting animals and plants or preventing food waste. Provide an effective feedback by showing my learners how far along they are in each task. Recognize their good actions and award them with certificates and diplomas.
Emma participation, Emmy participation.
Keep parents engaged and informed by sharing videos and photos of classroom moments, challenges, and important dates. Give the students a voice by allowing them make their thinking visible. And the last one, make learning active. Use different resources to offer opportunities for students to be actively engaged in their learning journeys. Gamification helps me with my responsibility to create the opportunity for learning. It provides students with meaningful and impactful learning experiences that promote lifelong learning.